Grace, and today welcome back to some more Disneyland adventures for Here We Go. And we're going to take these photos back to Mickey. I said the wrong thing. Oh, hello.
Gosh, you really came through for me, pal. The photo album's complete. What a great surprise for Minnie. Oh, you know what? I got an idea. Since you helped me so much, I'd like you to give the album to Minnie. That'll be an even bigger surprise.
Okay.
Bye-bye. Bye then. Don't forget about Minnie's photo album. Oh, boy.
Oh, Minnie was right next to us.
Hello, dear. I'm Minnie Mouse, and I'm very pleased to meet you. Oh, it's for me? Why, that's so sweet. And you helped Mickey, didn't you? Oh. Well, I have a little something for you, too.
What is it? A photo album. I've just got it. Okay.
My signature?
Let's just get a signature.
Oh, it would be my pleasure. Thank you so much. Have fun now. Remember, I love you. Oh, aren't
you
adorable?
I've got a cake.
Ah, good. You're back.
Okay, where are we going now? I'm going to look for Dingle Hoppers. Something like that.
He has a blaster on his right arm, and he can fly.
Hey, you know who the cutest girl in Disneyland is right now?
Wow.
Hello. I hope you have lots of fun.
Oh, there's a Dingle Hopper.
Look,
what's a Dingle Hopper?
Told you we'd find them.
A fork?
Gotcha.
Weird. Right, what's that? What's the glow thing? Oh, here it is. Wait for me, it's too fast.
We should look. Jiminy Cricket, another one. Let's find the rest. Gotcha.
There it is. Where's the other Dingle Hopper?
I didn't know they sold perfume here.
I can see it. Boom. Got it.
We found them all. Let's take them back and see what happens.
Let's go.
Okay.
Sorry, we can't buy you.
Well, what's the glowy thing? Oh, it's over here.
Hello.
Oh, we're going this way. Okay.
Oh, that's plenty of Dingle Hoppers. I can even give some to Scuttle now. Oh, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Goodbye.
Okay, level 3.
Oh, well, level 3. That's cool.
Initiate supply check.
Oh, brother. Not this again.
Hey, Buzz has a blaster for you.
Jessie
looks just like
she did.
And where
are
we going?
It's a nice day.
Alice in Wonderland, let's go!
Oh, hello.
Hello, young lady. I'm Miss Alice, but Alice will do nicely. Oh, dear. I'm having a bit of trouble in this curious place. You see, I've lost my favorite ribbon. This one that I'm wearing is nice, but I really would rather have the other back. I don't suppose you could help me find it. You will? Oh, thank you. I wonder if perhaps I dropped it at the tea party. If I did, the Hatter would know. Why don't you speak with him and see?
Okay.
Don't forget my ribbon now.
Right. Where's the Reggie? My Hattle. Oh, here he is.
How do you do, my dear? I'm the Hatter. A ribbon? Why, I'm sure I have no idea what you're talking about. Unless, of course, you mean a ribbon of milk for my tea. Oh, it's just so silly, I tell you. All the photographs in my picture book have gotten up and run away. And, of course, Only you can find them, you know. Yes, yes. You do that, and I'll take a moment to think about that ribbon.
Okay.
Run along now.
Where is it? Where? Oh, here it is.
I will not move another step until someone brings
me
jam biscuits and four cups of tea.
Where? That's right.
Ooh, hey, if you see a hidden Mickey, be sure to use your camera.
You can. Give me a break, guys. I'm gonna have to go back to Alice.
High time for breakfast, wouldn't you say?
How does the little busy bee improve each... what nonsense. Reciting a poem about it.
Oh,
hello there.
Is.
What a delightful morning it is for afternoon tea.
Isn't that neat, guys?
You're going to love it.
I think we have to, go and speak. I guess I'm going to. Oh, I can't go in. We can't go in.
Yeah, I'm gonna be an actor. That's wow.
Right.
I must get an unbirthday card for all of you.
I can see a book at the top of the screen up there. I wonder what that's for.
Good day to you.
Is that amazing? Complete the Mad Hatter's picture book. Oh, okay. So we'll start
off. Hurry along.
Right.
Good day to you. Hello!
What?
Hurry up, won't you? These are the things that upset me, you know.
Holograph books. What are we doing?
Goodness, what a hurry. Does no one stop for tea? It's you again. How delightful. Have you found my pictures yet? No? Oh, well, you really must.
Ah, so we
run along now.
Is this one of them?
Get your camera. Take a picture. Souvenir time.
Man, that's one of the original.
Oh, okay.
Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pot of tea. They boiled it up and brewed a cup and brought it down.
Yeah, that's a good picture. Yeah. Boom. And now.
I will not move another step until someone brings me jam biscuits.
Okay. What no? Kitty cat. Okay, that's a good picture. Let's take it. Oh. It's a strappy, it's a stripy cat. What's the next one?
Don't worry. Mickey's around here somewhere. I bet the fireworks were cool over there. I wonder if we can get some cotton candy around here.
Show of hands. Who wants to come back next year?
Okay, that's a good one. Alright then. So. Where are we going now? Can I give it back to the Mad Hatter? I think so.
What a delightful morning it is for afternoon. You found all my pictures. Oh my, how will I ever thank you? You must tell me, really. Of course. I have been thinking about this ribbon you're looking for, and I know the very one you mean. Why, I believe I saw it at the tea party. Yes, I'm sure it's there. Quite sure.
Okay.
Remember now, it's always time for tea. Good day to you.
Right, want to talk?
I just knew my ribbon would be at the tea party. Would you mind getting it for me? Thank you. It seems it's time to say goodbye.
Right. Where's the glowy thing? Ah, we have to go in here. Okay. Oh, we dressed up with Alice, okay. Down the rabbit hole. Don't tumble into something. Okay.
Oh, my fur and whiskers. I'm late. So very, very, oh, late. Don't dawdle now. We're overdue. Oh, dear me.
I wonder what the rabbit's late for. Is he late for tea? I wonder if he is. What's that?
Careful, mind the furniture.
Oh my gosh. Why is everything floating? It's weird. No, keep hitting me.
Can't you fall any faster?
No! Go. Have to hit the door. Through the doors. Wow. Nick Chewy. Yeah.
Can I say, I'm not all there?
Yay.
And they say, I'm not all there.
All of them.
Oh, by the way, if you'd really like to know, he went that way.
So that was the cat what we took picture, so that's what the cat looked like. What's up with this rabbit hole?
Hurry along, back the way.
Whoa. Look at that. So cool. It takes my reflection. Look. Ah, didn't work.
A-E-I-O-U. It's you. Well. Haven't you done well? You've done everything correctly, I see. Now, explain yourself. What exactly was it that you wanted? Oh. There's no need to get carried away. How very strange. Who are you?
That was weird. Okay, we're doing chapter 2. Alright. The Queen.
Well, hit it, child!
Oh, dear. I'm very sorry.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, thank goodness. Please, keep going.
I'm on this way.
That's right. Always on my ways.
We're supposed to jump over it.
Boom. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, watch the jump.
Birthday party.
Statistically, you know, 2:10 is the most delightful time of day for tea.
A calculation made more probable by the omission of cake and cream, wouldn't you say?
Butter? With mustard and jam, if you don't mind. How rude! How very, very rude indeed. Is it autumn already? Oh, my goodness! Why, you brought confetti to my unbirthday party!
Confetti? What silly nonsense! They're leaves from the tree!
Leaves? When? Who's leaving? Oh, you! Get out! Go! Begone! Shoo!
Well, it seems you two could learn a few things about manners. Couldn't they stay for tea?
Oh, don't let's be ridiculous. Of course they can stay for a dance! Why, what a splendid idea!
Ready? Do as we do, or there'll be no cake.
Why, this is the most peculiar tea party I've ever been to in all my life.
Another triumph!
That's right. Yeah, baby.
Spectacular form! Another triumph.
Never dancing again. Yeah. Oh, I think it was nearly close. Oh my god,
Yowie on Yowie.
Exemplary.
Yeah.
Oh, pickles and jam.
Okay, we're doing it.
Spectacular form.
No.
On Yui.
Very late. Oh dear, I'm here. I should be there. Have you seen the time?
Time? Never met him. Does he have a brother named Big Ben?
Oh my, oh me, no time for tea. She'll have my head for this.
Steady! Don't get excited.
What on earth is the matter with
you? No time to say goodbye. Hello, I'm late.
What? That's weird.
Rather foggy, eh?
The perfect weather for tea, I'd say.
Do come back, won't
you? Oh my goodness. I've finished all of them. Because I've just got to the park again. Okay, it's 11. Again. I'm nearly there. Come on. Oh.
You
Hello.
Found my ribbon. Oh. Thank you. Now you simply must go and tell the Hatter how grateful I am. Please don't forget to thank the Hatter for me.
You there! Do hurry over. I'm in need of your assistance.
Right.
Oh dear, oh dear. What a muddle. No, no, we've no time for you to thank me for that silly ribbon. We have a much more serious problem on our hands. My favorite teapot is gone. You simply must fetch it back for me. Why, it has to be here somewhere. Oh, oh, and the teacups. Don't forget the teacups. More cups, more cups. We simply must have more cups.
I'm gonna end this video here, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.
That Cheshire Cat smile is just ridiculous, if you ask.